king, you're king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already. The line already, it's time already.
Try to stop it, me say no, no, no. Royalty say don't you, no, no, no. Try to stop it, me say go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it go, 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 go.
Hey everybody, my name is Lizelle Marie. I am the assistant choreographer here for Temper Tantrum, and thank you so much for this tutorials. I've been on Antics Performance. I've performed for Carnival Cruise Lines, Disney. I've also performed for Universal Studios Hollywood and the director of the City Walk Universal Studios Hollywood stage. And I'm excited to share this routine with you all. So let's just have some fun. The routine today that you guys are learning is actually from the Lion King soundtrack, Beyonce Already. So let's just get this party started. Alrighty, everybody. So what we're going to do is you're going to actually bring your right arm right over here across your chest to the opposite corner. So right arm opening this nice little blossom to the left hand side. Okay. And at the same time, you are pivoting your right across. Okay. So that is one. One. You guys are going to go out two. And then from here, you guys are going to go boxing three. From here, you guys are actually going to go hip and four. So it's gonna go right, left from the top. Five, six, seven, and eight. It goes boom, ta, ta, hit, hit. Okay, nice. From here, the arms go right, left, right. Right, left, right. At the same time, it goes hit and hit. So it actually goes with your hips. Tap and tap. It goes hit and hit. From here, you guys are gonna look towards your left. Right is above your head, bring it down, boom, and then from here, look with a nice, fierce attitude, boom, okay, from the top, and we go, five, nope, and we go. So, it goes, five, six, seven, and eight, we go, one, okay? Make sure you guys also look towards your left, one, out, two, you guys are gonna go boxing three, hips go, and four, okay? That's a nice little groove. Boom, boom, okay? At the same time, boom, boom. The wrist, it goes right, left, right. I would have to say keep, don't like keep. I would have to say your fingers is just a nice angle, lines and lines. So it's kind of following through at the same time. It goes hit and hit. So it makes this linear tap, tap, okay? Hit and hit. From here, you guys look towards the left. Boom, left, hip right over here. Arm right above your forehead, looking towards the left. Bring it down, boom, sharply, and then look intensely to your audience on boom. All right, from the top, five, six, seven, and we go. We go one, two, three, and four. We go five and six, seven, and eight. Okay, moving on just a little bit more. You guys got this. From here, the groove goes. Lead with your shoulder. Shoulder, right shoulder, and I'm kind of breaking the wrist just a little bit. So it goes one. From here, you guys go two. And then from here, you guys go down three. Different levels, four. Okay, let's do that again. And we go. Lead with the shoulder. Shoulder, left shoulder, right shoulder, left shoulder. At the same time, my feet travel and I drag my right toe and I lead with my left. Drag, switch, switch, switch. Okay, right at the same time. And it goes high, high, bring it low, low, low. That's a nice little groove. It's a little faster, so it looks gold like this. Boom, 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 boom. From here, you guys are gonna open, open wide. Right is above, left is down, and I'm bending my right leg. Boom, you guys are gonna actually close it down. Body roll three, bringing my right over, stepping over, boom. From here, and I brought my left together, and my hips from here. I have these little, I'm not too sure what these are called, little wings, little wings, I'll just say that. And from here, you use that left hip to go all the way around. And that's the first two counts of eight. So from here, if you guys see these little wings right here, this is my angle. And then if you see my left, boom, hit. If you see me in this angle, okay, nice little plie, nice demi-plie, put your feet together. Make sure you guys are not even arching your back. Don't be like that. Have a nice, engage that core. And I'm just literally turning and using my left over and around. Okay, so I'm using my hip to really execute going left and then back, okay? So it goes boom and hit. I kind of also tap it if you need to. So from this angle, tap it this angle, okay? And we go from the top. 5, 6, 7, and we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Wrist and wrist, hup. And then we travel right, left, right, left. Open, open, body roll together, boom. And it's fast though. Let's try it together fast, shall we? And we go 5, 6, and 5, 6, 7, we go. Boom, a ta, ta, hit, hit. We go wrists, wrist out. And look, we go 1, 2, have fun. 3, 4, we go hop and a click tap, boom. And let's try it with music. You got this.